Microsoft Excel has a new feature out called the Translate function. This is only going to work for you if you have Excel 365 for Windows, Excel 365 for Mac, and it does work on Excel for the web. It is a great feature. In this example, I have 5 different products, and I've got their product description. For our website, we need a converted from English to Spanish, but it does multiple languages. I'm in cell C2, equals translate. What text do you want to do? I want to do cell B2, comma. What is your source language? Source language is going to be English. You could go down here and just find it quickly, but I'll just walk you through it. I'm going to double click English, comma. The third argument is, what is your target language? I want this in Spanish, so I could have done end quotes EN, comma, end quotes ES. You don't have to sit there with a mouse once you know what language you want to use. I do want to point out, I'm going to go back just a second, all the different languages that show up here. I'm not going to run through all of them. They look like they are in alphabetical order, but let's do my little test. ES, there is Spanish right there. Press enter. Autofill down. Perfect. Now, for those of you that know me, you know I love to test stuff like, is this correct? Because I do not speak Spanish. I'm going to turn off my grouping here. What I did is, since I know that this is using Microsoft, I did not want to use Microsoft Copilot to check this. So I simply copied. I pulled up Google Translate. I pasted in what's in English. I went and copied what the Spanish results are and did a paste text. And I did it for all 5 products. So that's what's listed down here starting in row 9. And then down in row 15, I did equal C2 equal C9 because I'm expecting everything to be true. Because if I get a false, I'm going to be real worried. And the answer is that this translate function in Excel got all 5 of these correct, so it's 100% right now in this example, but always go and test. Great feature. I love this. Thank you for your time. My training is available online for Teams, Copilot, Excel, and OneNote. Have a wonderful day.